greetings. I think it is critical to love the truth, especially when mistakes are made and accidents occur. The initial instance of video 132B of this same series contained accusations of intentional change to the word Lord, which represents the name of Jehovah. While the change did happen, I now understand the cause, and I believe it was not intentional. So I am publicly and clearly apologizing to poster owner Dogan for making the accusation of intent. I was wrong, and I jumped to a wrong conclusion, so I do issue an honest, heartfelt apology. Let's take a look at what happened and how this misunderstanding occurred. Clarification of this situation was accomplished by owner Dogan providing sufficient detail to pursue the matter. Without that detail, this resolution would not have been possible. So let's go to BibleGateway.com. I'll try to remember to put the link in the description of this video. If you go there for Isaiah 42:12, New King James Version translation, you will see the following. You'll see Isaiah 42:12, New King James Version, let them give glory to the Lord. Capital L, and then a small capital O-R-D, and declare his praise in the coastlands. The font used on Bible Gateway is called a SmallCaps font. I don't know the exact name of the exact font used by BibleGateway.com. Here's the geeky source of the confusion. The font is only for display purposes. The text to be displayed is separate from the font used to display it. For example, in two different fonts, in Times New Roman, which is a normal font, and in Biondi, which is a small caps font, I've done the letters A through P, with the A capitalized and B through P in lowercase. In the Biondi, the A, B through P, you can see that the B through P all appear as capital letters, but they are smaller. So anything in lowercase in the text is presented as a small cap. When one copies and pastes the text from a website like BibleGateway.com, one often only copies the characters, but not necessarily the font. That means the text on Bible Gateway is capital L, small o, small r, small d, but displays in this small caps font as capital L, capital O, capital R, capital D on their webpage. So the ord in Lord appears in caps form, capital R, not smaller case r, but it is smaller in size. When owner Dogan copied and pasted Isaiah 42:12, the font was changed. And that is the text I criticized. So I apologize for ascribing intent, where now I don't really think such intent necessarily occurred. I think it's a natural consequence and could happen to anybody copying from Bible Gateway. And I would like you to understand, owner Dogan, the only thing that truly matters to me is the truth. Which is why I pursue truth, even when I make a mistake. Love the truth, and you will find Jehovah God, for He is truth. But the use of capitals, even a small caps font, is still a sign of respect for the name of God, Jehovah, whatever the font. It is clear, BibleGateway.com specifically applied a small caps font to the word Lord, and only the word Lord. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. and may you desire the truth with all your heart. Amen.